Samuelson finds Daniel Sedin behind the goal. He comes up front of the backhand. Henrik to the side, couldn't find it. Now it's centered. Erhoff stopped by Lamar. He scores! Don't go away just yet. Christian Erhoff on his own rebound, and the Canucks are within one.
Canucks are so good at getting their defensemen involved. We saw Hamus with a good scoring chance just moments ago, and here's Christian Erhoff right in front of Jason LaBarbera, has two cracks at it, and gets his own rebound to go, has one chance, and then the second one, he's able to jam it by Jason LaBarbera. Look at Erhoff. He's planted about 2 feet outside the crease, and in it goes on a good play by Christian Erhoff to get in a scoring position.